And I start by playing the A string. And I slide down, down again, down, up, but it's a fifth fret here. Same on the 11th fret of the D string. And I will add the bass note on the low string. 12th fret. Chord is 7 7 8. You can play with those three fingers or with a pinky instead of the third, and then I use the third here. So the low string and the G string at the same time. And pick the D string and the G string after. You can use only your finger or use the pick and the finger.